sector 210.
Copy that, Oceanus.
Shuttle 14, you are clear to dock at Port Gamma C.
Got it. Gamma C.
And do you want to do this?
No. Just watch what you're doing.
Oh, okay.
This is so important, Sam. Please take this seriously.
Relax. Breathe. Do this with my eyes closed.
Not with my pod.
Pod secured.
There. You happy? Yes, you are.
Ah. We still got that damn fluctuation in the backups. The battery contacts keep giving us that false reading. I better go over there and reset them again.
Whoa, wait a second. Flag on the play. Listen, Aaron, we should really rethink this, okay? I don't think resetting is enough. I mean, it could be something worse, and we get out there mid-ocean, and it wouldn't be an easy fix. Listen, maybe we should pull the pod back to the lab, overhaul the power systems.
You're kidding, right?
What?
This is our last week. We deploy now. I'm not letting the replacement team get all the glory. This is on us.
Aaron, nobody's gonna get any glory.
Hey, down there, are you ready to roll?
Hey, Commander.
I wanna talk to some whales.
Yep, we're almost ready for prime time. I'm gonna make a final check, and then we're out of here.
This is awesome, Dr. Candle. This is an amazing breakthrough. You must be very proud of your entire team. I'm honored to be a witness.
It's going to be really exciting to see the linguistic algorithms at work in the wild.
I bet.
Okay. I better get to it.
Right. Jordan, can I speak with you a moment?
Sure, why not? What's up there, Chief?
I'm just checking on you, seeing if you've made any progress since our last beer.
Well, with the good doctor. Listen, no matter what I try, it seems as if she still sees us as a business with benefits.
Yeah, well, it sounds like it's time for you to get real, lay it on the line, tell her how you feel.
Yeah, have you had a real conversation with Erin?
Well, I talked to her. I mean, you ever tried talking to my wife? It's like talking to the Pentagon.
Listen, all I know is that whales are the only thing she cares about. I'm just along for the ride.
Oh, bullshit. You're the best engineer we have. I couldn't have finished Dome 1 without you.
Well, I'm not gonna argue with you there.
You know, Sophia and I were on the verge of divorce when we got our shot down here.
Really?
Yeah, literally had my divorce papers in one hand and the invite from Dorian Xanthus in the other.
Mr. Xanthus. Well, you know what? He's a crazy old man, but provided Aaron and I the opportunity to live and work here, to be together, so.
Well, he's a rich, crazy old man, so don't let him know you faked your marriage to get down here.
But thank you for covering for us.
No problem. Now, you want her, make her yours. I'm serious.
Don't you think it's just a little weird that I gotta woo my own wife?
Well, I didn't say it wasn't weird. Listen, by the way, I'm gonna need that drone back ASAP to finish up Habdome 3, so you get your booty back here as soon as you can.
Roger that. We'll send her home as soon as we deploy.
Okay, good luck. Happy hunting.
Thank you. How we looking? Good looking?
It's all good. Let's roll as soon as I get back there.
Aye, Captain.
Clearing the perimeter.
They keep trying to tell me here. All you want to do is use me.
You remember that pod of humpbacks with the young spotted male, the ones we saw off Lahaina?
Yep.
That's the group I want to talk to. I based the linguistics program on their songs. Thousands of hours of samples. I managed to record a series of song variations that should get their attention. It has to work. It's gonna be the greatest interspecies jam session of all time. Pretty cool, huh? Are you even listening to me?
Yeah. Spotted males, whatever.
Whatever? 3 years of work merits a little more than whatever. Hey, can you turn that off?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
What's up with you? You've been acting kind of weird lately.
Seriously? Yo, do you know what's gonna happen in a few days?
When we go home?
Exactly. It's like it means absolutely nothing to you.
Just excited to see my work come to fruition. Where are you going with this?
Where am I going with this? Yo, what about us?
Us? Mission accomplished. This is what we both talked about a long time ago. It was always about getting down here. We were never destined for suburbs and picket fences. You knew that.
No, I don't think I did. You know, I don't think I got that memo.
Hey, you're not making any sense. This is what we, both of us, agreed to do.
Yeah, you know what? With this, you'll probably get a Nobel Prize. I just thought that maybe we could...
Approaching deployment coordinates.
This is the spot. You got us exactly where I wanted to be. Okay. Hold here, prepare for deployment.
OCEANUS Base. This is Aqua Shuttle 5.
We've reached the deployment site. Pod auto-release in 5. 4. 3. 2. 1.
Ballast.
Inflating pontoon.
Activating life support. She's on the surface. Systems online. Looking good.
Okay. Prepare to dock. FYI, Conrad wants his drone back ASAP. He wants Dome 3 completed before the next rotation arrives.
No problem. We're finished with it.
Yeah, but... Okay. What? Oh, the backups again? Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna waste my breath telling you I told you so. Even though I want to, I am calling the drone back, and we are going home.
No, wait, you're the engineer. Can't you take a look?
Oh, now I'm the engineer. Because I wanted to be an engineer at the maintenance bay back at base.
Come on, you know you can fix it.
No, you don't, stop with the eyes. No, it's not cute. Okay. Stand right there. Just don't get it, do you?
The things I do for you. You know, I think I know what's going on here. You better switch to the comm system.
Why?
Because power's flowing between the two vessels. We have to disconnect for me to get a real sense of what the problem is. I think that's why you couldn't pin it down when we were docked back at the base. Same issue.
But are you sure?
Just close the hatch.
Cabin pressurized.
Now what?
What do you mean? Undock and move away. What's going on?
I like it better when you drive.
Yeah, you trained in these subs just as long as I did. You can handle it.
I'm a marine biologist, not a freaking sub jockey. This is your baby.
I just like riding a bike. Listen, take her out about 30 meters. Hold position. To do an engineer's work. It was the relays. But trust me, I can fix them.
Yeah. What was it?
I have no idea. Give me a second. Let me look up. Oh my God.
Sam, can you hear me? Sam, are you out there? Come in. Kendall in 5. Do you read me?
Kendall? It's Mitch Conrad here. We're receiving you. What's your status?
Something's happened out here. The sky is on fire. I've lost the pod, and Sam is gone.
But that's what you mean, he's gone.
He was in the pod doing repairs. He was caught in a tsunami. We've got to find him.
Okay, Erin, calm down. Now, I get it, but you're going to have to give me some time, little time. We're not in a position here to mount a search and rescue. We've got structural damage from multiple earthquakes and injuries throughout the base.
Earthquakes? What happened?
I have no idea. We lost satellite feed 15 minutes ago, and if you saw the sky on fire and we experienced earthquakes hundreds of nautical miles away from you, something big must have happened. Something major.
Well, how bad are we talking?
As bad as it gets. A global catastrophe. Maybe a super volcano erupted, or worse. Look, Erin, is your sub still intact?
Yeah. All systems green. Oxygen at 45%.
Okay, then I hate to say it, but I need you to get your ass back here.
But Sam...
Erin, Sam was caught in a tsunami. Who knows where he is? It's a big damn ocean out there, and you don't have the air for an extended search. Look, I don't want to lose you, too. Please come home.
Thank you.
That's my song. That's my song.
Tracking system online. Biological signal ahead. Multiple contacts. Metallic contact detected. Metallic contact ahead.
Hang on.
Docking complete. Pod engaged.
Equalizing.
Pod disengaged.
I'm not sure. After the shockwave, I must have been knocked out. I woke up and it was burning hot and I couldn't breathe. I couldn't open up the hatch.
Same thing happened to me when I tried to surface.
I hoped that I wouldn't sink past crushed death before you found me.
What made you think to use the whale call?
I figured that's what you would do. The damn thing really works.
Yeah, of course it works.
Warning. Oxygen level at 16%. Warning. Oxygen level at 16%.
We have to try to make it back.
Only if we can hold our breath. I missed you, Sam.
Really? You were just willing to give all this up.
I will never give this up.
Are you sure?
How can you ever be sure?
Come on.
Hey, we can argue about this when we are old and gray, but right now, you just need to tell me how to get us home.
Between these two tanks. And my spare hair, we might be able to eke out a couple of hours. We'll have to adjust the carbon dioxide scrubbers and the cabin pressure sensors. Set autopilot and go for it.
Base auto return activated.
I've been trying to piece this all together. With that heat and the meteors I saw before submerging, I honestly think we might have seen the end of the world today.
What are we gonna do?
I have no idea.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.